morning, good morning, good morning, good morning, good morning. Hello, beautiful people. Hope you are doing well out there. All right, what time is it? 25 minutes past 6 a.m. 5 minutes past 6 a.m. They're still moving, guys. As you know, we move 24/7. Port Edward, 8 kilometers left. Told you. Day and night, always on the road. Hey, must wear light clothes, man, so that we can see you on the road. Wow, wearing black clothes, still a little bit dark. Yeah, this load is killing me. I'm on N2, guys. Remember, N2 is just close to the ocean. N2 is close to the ocean. Port Elizabeth, Port Alpha, Port Alfred. Yeah, it's all about port. There with the Maritzburg Hilton. There was a boom gate there. Took the video. Let's see. The heavy vehicle traffic. There was a boom gate there. The guy looks like he's controlling the trucks. There was a lot of trucks. So that we can go down step by step, one by one, whatever. Huh? N3 is busy, guys. That road is very busy. So, N2 is just that there's a lot of mountains here. And what, as long as you want to be a truck driver, you'll be traveling right there. coming from Port Edward, raise your hands where we can see you. Very good at transport. Here we go. Last time I was here, it was 2014 when I was here. I remember these three ladies. They said,
"Ha, mutana mnini so yamoto ngaka."
But hi wo,
you are mutana. Do you look like mutana?
By the way, guys, welcome to Port Edward. It's a small town. Boxers bar on my right hand side. You won't see the border just on my right hand side. It's early in the morning. Bizarre, 57 kilometers. Alright, I'm coming. See, people are going to work. This ocean is ocean, and to is close to ocean. Yeah, there is ocean on my left hand side. Is ocean. If I can go and get one shark for you, guys. Here comes ocean. Can you see ocean in front of me? There is ocean. It's beautiful, nah? It's your ocean, guys. Told you, entry is just close to the ocean. There is the ocean in front. Não, não vale, guys. É.
Beautiful people, good morning, beautiful people.
I'm going to work, guys. Amor se duec. Kabinele böyle su verele böyle kabe kapın çoğunu zili. Ha. Merhaba. Hayır. Money, 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 money talks. Our SBB. Give me money, guys. I want to buy a truck so that I can help my brother and sisters out there. South Africa, guys. It's not good. It's not good. I need to slow down. At least. This is what happened, guys. Now I need to start moving. Otherwise, he was not gonna make it. Guys, if you see something like that, someone is overtaking you and there's another car coming in front of him. Slow down so that it can pass. You understand? Because if you press him or you press her, then who is devil there? Who is evil there? Who is cruel there? That means I'll be cruel if I press him and I see they can cause a serious accident. So that means I'm evil. Because I don't want him to pass. I know he's wrong because he's overtaking on the middle line. That one I know. But I don't want him to cause an unnecessary accident while I can slow down so that he can pass. Or maybe I can go a little bit to the left side. So there was no way I can go a little bit to the left side because there was people on the left side, if you saw them. So that is why I decided to slow down so that he can pass. Then symbol with that we didn't cause unnecessary accident. You see, no one is crying now. Then it's like that, very simple. Alright guys, I'm gonna disappear just right here. But want me to disappear after this village? I'm going out, so, yeah.